Hello, my name is Bruce Dix. I'm with Sound at Hopeful Baptist Church in Lake City, Florida. Today we're going to speak on or talk about the Soundcraft Si Impact and how to get a DAW system to work with it, where it automatically will throw the recording tracks in your DAW system. So first you need to go to your DAW system. Right now I'm using GarageBand just because that's what's on this computer. And what you would do is go and you would input the number of tracks that you're going to move over from your Soundcraft into the DAW system so that you can record those tracks. The tracks can go up to 32. The Si Impact has 32 channels. I'm only using the first 24. But anyway, what you do is you go into your DAW system and you assign those tracks. You can also name them and all of that. You can read up on your DAW and how to get all of that and the inputs in there. But anyway, once you do that in your DAW system, then you will come to your Soundcraft board. And this is for the Soundcraft Si Impact. And what you do is you select channel number one, which is right down here. And then if you want to send that over to your DAW system, you would go to your input and VCA tab on your screen and you would hit that. And then what you have to do is scroll down. So you use the little knob here and you scroll down to direct out patch. And as you can see, I already have it assigned to something, but I'll go through how that was taken care of. So once you get to your direct out patch, you hit that button again, and what it would do is bring up a list. Now this is what got me confused, is because when the first time I was trying to get it to take, I was using the mini USB card, because I'm running a USB cord from the board over to the DAW system. But that is what I needed to do, but the USB channel one, I was assigning to channel one on the board, which is incorrect. You need to assign channel 33. So then what you would do is you will come over here to 33 and you will hit 33. There you go. And you see it changed colors to an orange. Now that has it assigned. So then you would go back, hit apply, back to menu. You're on your main screen again. That will send that one channel over to your DAW station. Next is what you would do is go ahead and you would assign channel number two on your impact. So you would select channel two. And this time you would go in to input VCA and go down to direct out patch. And you would go to mini USB card 34. And so channel one is 33, channel two is 34, channel three will be 35, and so on until you go through all of them and assign each channel to a track that's in your DAW by those outs on your Soundcraft Impact. So I hope this helped you. I know it took me a long time to figure it out, a couple days, to try to figure out what was going on. And the main thing that finally clicked with me was that the Soundcraft Impact board that I have is a 32 channel. I have 24 on the front channel, and then hidden on layer number B is I have the other ones to make it a 32. But I wasn't comprehending that you needed to select and do and start with mini USB cable channel 33 on your channel one. I was trying to use mini channel one on your channel one, and that is not how it works. So channel one is mini USB channel three if you use it and hook it up through the USB cable. Then channel two would be 34, 35 will be channel three, and so on and so on and so on. Hope this helps, and have a great day. Thank you.